The supreme body can now escape.
Pitiful, truly pitiful.